Hello. This is the first time I've been vlogging in years. It feels like we are getting a Newfoundland puppy. It's a chocolate Newfoundland or a bronze Newfoundland, depending on what you call them. And we're getting her from the States. We were supposed to get a puppy at the end of December, but then the dog, we're not 100% sure. They didn't fully confirm it. But it seems like the breeder was very positive that the dog was pregnant, and then she's like, oh, she didn't end up having puppies. We're pretty sure the dog had a miscarriage, but it might have been that the dog never got pregnant and they were just wrong. But usually breeders, they know, so we're pretty sure that's what happened, which really sucked. But then we found one in the States that was a little bit farther of a drive. It's like 6.5 hours, but she's really perfect. She was a bit above budget, so I had to use all of my affiliate money to go towards her instead of buying book covers, which kind of sucked, but like it's gonna be so worth it when I have her. It is Friday, November 29th. Yeah. And it's Black Friday today. We woke up early. Steven and his brother went to go buy TVs. I stayed home today. I was gonna go into work, but my stomach has been hurting me for the past few days. And I'm so busy today doing puppy stuff, like I shouldn't even be doing this vlog. But yeah, I'm just working from home, so I have time during lunch and right after work to just get everything puppy-proof, cleaned up, like vacuum everything and be ready. Because tomorrow we are waking up at 2 a.m. and hopefully leaving by 2:15, at the latest 2:30, to drive down to Pennsylvania to pick her up. So we'll see how this goes. There's Chewy. I think he knows what's happening. Are you excited for your sister? He will always be my baby, no matter what, because he's the size of a baby. Hello. I don't actually know what time it is in the morning. I think it's like 5:30, 5:40, potentially almost 6. Not too sure, but I'm still having my cocoa mocha. They didn't have the gingerbread one available, so I got this instead. It's pretty good. I have a chocolate sprinkle donut in the bag. We're just filling up gas right now somewhere in Pennsylvania. I think another hour or two before we actually stop for a real breakfast. Hopefully IHOP. I think it'll be IHOP. And then we'll be really close to actually getting the puppy. IHOP. Yeah. You know I'm getting me some cupcake pancakes with some eggs and bacon.
What are
Look
you
at
doing?
that. I'm vlogging, Stephen. Oh my god. We just arrived. There's ducks. Hopefully we'll be allowed to film so Stephen can actually catch my reaction, but I'm really excited. So we just got Sophie. She wasn't crying when we were holding her, but now that we're driving, she is. As you can see, she's massive. She's bigger than Chewy for sure, a lot heavier than him. But she's such a sweet little angel. She peed right before we picked her up, so hopefully she'll be okay, but she seems pretty nervous. I guess it's her first time away from her siblings and family. But she's so beautiful. I love her so much already. And of course, I cried like a baby when I first saw her. Steven didn't film it, but he took a picture, so I'll just insert that. Okay, we're letting her out for the first time. She survived over 2 hours. Oh, she's scared. Look at her tail. She went over 2 hours and she was totally fine. She had a few puppy dreams.
Hey, Sophie.
It's like,
Sophie.
I'm sitting on it, probably.
Oh, Sophie.
You know what?
Sophie. Hi, good.
Good
Good
girl.
baby. Good girl.
It's Sophie with her dad. She loves people. Oh my god. Those eyes are the most beautiful. Sophie, come up here. You can jump on me as long as you have permission. Hi. Yeah, we need to
Nope.
teach her not to bite the leash.
Nope.
She's never been on one before because she
Nope.
was just on a little farm. So she didn't need one. Why are you so freaking cute? Look how blue and green they are. Just biting herself now. It's great. We're about 3 hours away from Buffalo where we're gonna go to the mall. I'll just sit with Sophie inside because there's nothing I need. And then we'll go see Steven and Jake's dad, most likely, and then we'll go back to his mom's place.
You biting your toy.
I guess it's a bit too big still for you to understand that. Ooh, wow, that's scary in the... Your eyes look red in the flash. Your dad and your uncle are shopping right now. So we're just in here chilling together.
We're at the mall. I went in and they went to go get gas, but... Yeah, so I'm just waiting for them to come back from getting gas. And I just ran into the washroom. Not a great washroom, but I forget what this one's called. It's just like a regular mall in Buffalo. There's nothing else I need to buy for Black Friday, so I literally just walked through the Macy's just to go to the washroom and come back. And I'm just waiting for them to pick me up, and we're gonna head straight to the border.
So, I forgot to film the actual first impression. It was lackluster, like everyone's saying. They kind of just sniffed each other happily. Which I'm really happy about, because Chewy normally is weird with new dogs, but I think he knows that she's a puppy. The lighting's really bad. Gizmo really likes her. He was trying to play with her. She's still a little scared.
Should we bring her out to go pee?
Yeah, they should go outside. Chewy's more than ready.
Oh,